Or destruction staff, I do not have a new one.
Let's clear my inventory. Slightly better looking shield.
I'm gonna go back to town. Or you wanna do this quest over here, the American, not that, find the Quama nest.
I have the quest for it, so yeah.
Alright, Scott, I'm gonna share it with you, alright?
Mm-hmm.
Journal, quest. Alright, did you get anything?
Mm-mm.
Maybe you already have the quest. It's called Giving for the Greater Good.
Nope. Oh. Beginning at Bleak Rock, through the Aftermath and Long Lost Lord.
Well, we can go do your quest instead. Just you can mark whatever you need. I don't know why I can't share it with you. You're not level 5 yet, maybe that's why.
Do I have any skills I can put in? Oh, yes.
I don't think I do. Nah, I don't.
Oh no, I can't. Never mind.
Clad Quama cap.
That's right up here.
Yep.
Dr. Riza.
That was easy. You have a stink following you. Nope, mud.
Fine. Stink cloud made me stop anyway.
He went boom. Reaches up here. All right.
You have the.
Here it is. Yeah. Are we going to Atadik or Gamkur?
Both.
Oh. Okay. To Deke, be at peace. We good.
Oh, level up.
Here's the cap for your Risa. Complete West. A little up. Magic. I could do this. Do everything Blast is doing. No, I want fragments. Other magic abilities have a chance to make your next crystal fragment instant. More damage cost list. There we go. There's a way shrine. I'm gonna head up first before I go back to anchors from the harbor.
There's more quest givers around here. And the way shrine.
Oh yeah, quest right over here. All right.
The hearts of Dunmer are as dry as their land.
Earth.
We're also going to discover the way shrine.
Yeah, I'm going to do that too. Goodbye. Farewell.
I'm fucking lost.
Okay. I don't know where you are. You are north of us.
I need two more.
Two more? Not mainly the quest line. I understand now. Or not quest.
Ooh, rune. Skill.
Nope. Ooh. Wow. Alright, two more. There's one over here.
Take the long way.
Didn't work.
Oh, it's Butts. Hi, Butts.
Hey.
Okay, one more.
There we go. Did you have that quest over here as well?
And I see it.
Hmm?
There was a quest over here. Did you grab it? Or grab it? No. I'll be able to go grab it for you. Don't know where he is though. There's a quest over here too. Self skill. stop doing that.
Yeah, I forgot. My pulling ability makes me move faster.
You are not of sent I off. There is more. Heal peasants? Why would I want to heal a peasant?
Am I supposed to heal peasants?
What's this quest, what peasants am I healing over here?
I don't know.
That combo, though. Another quest over here, too, okay. Rail the north.
I don't even see these quests.
Kind of far away. You see Mick? I see Scott.
Hmm?
To your west, Scott. Yeah. Soldier, I don't know where you are.
Collecting
I'm south
these
of you.
Things.
Use Shulk.
Yeah, Kwama. Nice Kwama.
How did you... Okay, how did you heal that peasant?
He was on the ground, crying. Like field princes?
Oh, so they're just around.
Yeah. Alright, where are you? Still north of me. Okay. I don't want to grab the quest without you being over here.
Hello.
Quest is here. Okay.
Yeah, you see it?
Yeah.
I'm grabbing it now. Scott, you grab this over here? Or are you just running around?
I'm trying to kill these stupid things. I'm like a whole quest behind you here.
Me? Remember, it's where you... Well, it's a...
Yes, I grabbed that quest.
Okay.
Hello there.
I'm still trying to kill those fucking
shulk
things.
I got you. There should be. They're south of us, I'm pretty sure. So. I am obliged.
Thank you. They're over here.
See some? Oh, where'd you go?
That's not one. I'll kill it anyway.
Are you over there? Yeah. It's a friendly. Worked for another quest, never mind. Alright, Scott, come over here. Behind you. There's one of them right over here. How many more do you need?
Three.
Three? There's two of them right here. Die, please. Thank you.
One more.
One more? I don't see any yet. Peasant right here. Did you grab the peasant quest?
There's one over here.
No, you don't have the peasant quest. Never mind. See one, soldier?
Yeah, the shock things.
No, the enemy, not the peasant. Oh, okay.
Yeah, they're right here.
Yeah, I got you.
There we go. Now you gotta talk to Softig.
And then you have the quest to heal peasants, and we'll help you out with that. I'm gonna follow you, Scott. There's you right there, if you want to grab it, soldier. Because you're doing, whatever anyway.
Yeah.
Where'd did, Scott, go.
It's over there.
Heal peasants.
Okay. I wish the marker was easier to see. Co-op.
Why is it not healing this bitch?
Dude, I don't see anyone around here.
I think we're laying on the ground right in front of me.
Did I enter?
I am. It's not doing it. There we go.
You're doing the animation. How many do you have?
I need three more.
Three more? Alright, I'm gonna follow you. This is where we stopped. We got the three and then we didn't turn the quest in yet, so.
I finished mine. I just need to hand it in.
Yeah, same thing for me. Talk to Spellwright Gravis.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh, lore book.
Lore book? I mean, we don't really need them, but yeah. Grab it.
They give you experience.
They do?
Yeah, and it adds experience to the mage's guild as well.
Oh, okay. I do need them.
Bitch, please.
You cool over here? There you go. I watched that dude. I witnessed it. You did a good job.
Witness me.
The fuck are these peasants?
I saw some up north or south a little bit. I couldn't find anyone up here. He dead.
You kidding me? Who the fuck puts a wall right here?
You see someone?
Oh my god, use the fucking potion and stop jumping, you fucking piece of shit. Thank you.
So salty.
I like your, flower, Scott.
I like your, this game is fucking terrible, why are we playing it?
Why are you here, stranger?
I'm getting into a better in 14.
That scale back?
Why am I talking to everybody? This game is so dumb.
We are
in this.
Talk to someone here. Talk to someone there. Hey, guess what you're gonna do next? You're gonna talk to somebody else. Have fucking fun, kid.
So salty.
Toasty walking ash.
Waxin' Ash. What kind of name is Waxin' Ash? Where am I even going? I don't even know where I'm going.
Go over here, follow me. Fine, we're going the right way. Hi.
He's a wish roll on this fucker. Yo, come here, bitch. Oh, he just disappeared. He just disappears. I'm only supposed to use a wish roll on him when the fucking thing disappears. This game is so bad.
I believe in you.
Hey, Waxin' Ash, you're not walking at all, you little fucking piece of shit, fucking dinosaur looking motherfucker.
Argonian. Use the whistle. He's getting away.
Oh my god, the whistles.
It's a flute. We skipped so many quests. Whistle. We're to six. Five out of six.
Five out of six.
There's a way shrine over there.
No, that is, but I'm going for it.
Let's go for it, dude.
No, no, I'm not. Because fuck, I had loading screens.
Yep.
Done.
Morvani.
Someone came.
Yes, Lady Morvani.
Of course.
There's another quest up there too. Use Wolf's and Ash signal. I have to draw an ore out of his mine.
You found Gervis's hatchling? Good.
Can I just like push her off?
I've caught you bloody handed.
How do you get over here anyway?
Are you Lord, Mother, and Wizard? Are you alright?
I'm going to be fine.
Oh, shield.
Thanks to this traveler. Can we get me off of this rock now?
Hold on, Morvani. I've got you.
How do you get over here in the first place? What are you, a cat?
What do you mean?
The lady.
Oh.
You're almost dead, dude.
Well, it's almost burnt to death.
Traveler, you... Yes, well...
Got some leggings. I'm down. Relevant.
Look at all I'm going. I don't.
What quest are you doing?
Need to talk to Spellwright Cocksucker.
What's the name of the quest?
Get out of there. Providing trust.
I do not have it. I follow you.
We finished that one already.
Okay.
Oh, well, rune.
I don't care about the runes. You see the white thing on your compass?
I'm going to. Oh, it's a white or black. What the fuck is this black one down
there? The black one's in that quest you haven't. You have, but you're not active, or a quest you don't have yet. Ginseng. Golfay.
Rip.
You die? You're fine.
I can heal you!
It's got... You want some cake?
No. Wow. I want this game to be done. The fuck is Spellwright greeting, cocksucker? I need to go
getting
through
the salty because bad at MMOs.
No, because MMOs are bad.
That's gonna play well then.
No.
What I thought.
Just find the spell for it, come on. You should be on your map.
I already did.
Then
why do you
have
one.
An objective for it?
I run over here. Like some other cocksucker. Because all this game is talking. No fucking killing anything. This game's too fucking stupid.
You killed the dude. I'm right over here.
I'm gonna play in some lava because why not?
So salty.
Where the fuck is this fucking quest? It's like way the fucking bumfuck nowhere.
Like
now
that.
I'm running through lava because I thought it was a good idea.
You'll be fine. You may not actually, you're fine. You're good.
I have a leaf steel. I don't give a fuck. I'm so pissed. This game's bad. What's this? I can't go in there because MMOs are bad.
You can.
What's up, dude?
You're not. Oh, you can't. Never mind. Usually you can.
Hey, you want to hop off my cocksucker, please?
That heal, though. Look at this dude. What do you want?
We're gonna be friends. That's what he wants. The fucking vampire.
He is 50 levels ahead of us.
He's a fucking vampire.
I don't think so. It is very dark.
He's a fucking black vampire. He's a blackie. He's a vampire. He's a... I'm jumping on him.
What are you doing? You okay?
He's being bad at the game.
Fucking invisible. How are you bad at an MMO? MMOs are for fucking idiots. Like, yeah, they run around and talk to people. It's really fun. Hype. Whoa, RNG, Jesus.
Obviously, it can't be for dumb people, because Butt's not good at it.
Whoa, clever. Off the flank.
He's dead.
No idea what Butts is doing.
Yeah, I'm just following him.
Killing shit. Cause this game is bad.
What's your quest?
Oh yeah, I'm following the MMO. That's when he kills shit. Fucking probably in the first town, but
you want me to do a dungeon? You want me to do a dungeon?
For the rest of the quest there.
You might like that better, I'll queue up for it. We remove Charlie from the group. She's not here anymore. And we will go to a dungeon. We have to be level 10. Never mind.
Gonna look at my skill for a second. I have a skill point? I don't. Sad.
Better not be dancing in front of me, because I swear when I get out of the screen, I'm gonna fucking shove my fucking mace up your fucking ass.
Oh shit!
Good job.
I didn't think it would kill me that fast.
Alright, what's your current quest?
Bad.
Bad.
Yeast.
Yeast.
Charcoal.
You want to do, one journal quest. Those are solo. You could do three quests. Quiet though a ringing bell, the fate of the friend, or a beginning of bell, Bleak Rock. Do quiet the ring bell.
Some friends want me to go play a Payday with them, so.
Right, what's his Payday? It's got to get that installed.
I don't think you have it, do you?
I do have it.
I didn't see it. I looked for it the other
day. I didn't buy it on this account. Never mind.
Rip. Well, I'm gonna go.
Well, okay.
See ya.
Later.
Let's go play Rocket League, Nick.
Rocket League? I'll play Rocket League. Alright.
Ugh. Fucking hate MMOs. So much.
Kind of.
I really liked Oblivion. Oblivion was so much fun. Fucking every other MMO was garbage.
Oblivion wasn't an MMO, though.
Neither was any other ESRB Elder Scrolls game.
That's probably why I liked Oblivion. Because it wasn't garbage.
1 second. Okay.